Izzy, you look beautiful. Do you think George will adore me, Annie? The way that the king does her. I am sorry that Father could not get Richard for you.
It's not him I was concerned with. Just I did rather want to be a duchess.
Come, let's get this done.
Annie, please don't leave me. Are you all right? It was very brave of you to stand up to the king and marry me. I want to make you happy.
Isabel. God, you really don't know, do you?
Annie! Annie!
What is it? Was George bad to you? Has he hurt you?
Yes, but... no more than Mother said I should expect. That's not it. It's very much worse, Annie. My wedding was never for me at all. It was a sign from Father that men should rise against the king, defying him as Father has done.
George!